Since it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, I'd like to introduce you to a very special survivor. This is her right here, Josie Shuler. She was told by doctors that most people with the type of cancer she has don't live beyond 8 months following diagnosis. But Josie Shuler isn't like most people, and she is definitely someone you should know.
What about this?
9 times 3 is 27.
Very good.
She's fighting for her life, yet Josie Shuler still takes time to tutor kids in her Fairfield Township neighborhood. The 56-year-old, who's originally from the Philippines, has battled through a heart attack, stroke, blood disorder, and stage 4 triple-negative breast cancer that has metastasized to her brain, lungs, and spine for the second time. But Josie continues risky experimental treatments to help others.
But I told the doctors, use everything that you can for me. And if I don't make it, it's okay because I know you have learned a lot from me.
This spunky and courageous woman was named Survivor of the Year by Bengals coach Marvin Lewis at his Football 101 event last year.
Throwing a football?
With my walker.
With your walker next to you. And that's such a cute picture of you and Marvin.
Yeah, he just came there and hugged me.
She's so tiny, teeny tiny, but she's just got the heart of a lion, and she's so special that way.
Josie attended the Marvin Lewis Community Fund event again last week with friends that she calls her posse.
You try doing a little bit for her, and she wants to reciprocate. And she gives back constantly. She's just an amazing, dear, loving lady.
Because of her selflessness and giving spirit, Josie Shuler is certainly someone you should know, if you don't already.
Every time you turn around, you see Josie's face in the community.
Josie is very involved in breast cancer fundraisers, volunteering for Susan G. Komen, the American Cancer Society, the Barrett Cancer Center, and many more.
If I'm waiting after chemo, waiting for my husband to pick me up, I go to Children's Hospital and read books to cancer kids.
For Josie, quitting is not an option.
And I have to be strong and use all the negativeness that other people have into positive, because I know we can find a cure. Imagine life without breast cancer.
Imagine life without breast cancer.
I would like to see that.
I'll wear it proudly.
Thank you
That's
so much.
That's wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I
thank
just love you.
So much.
You are so sweet.
I appreciate it.
She really is so sweet, and I'm still wearing it, Josie. Josie's husband of 22 years, Gary, just defeated prostate cancer. He also had both of his hips replaced. He is determined to keep fighting alongside Josie to find a cure. Amazing, amazing lady. If you'd like to recommend an extraordinary person for my Someone You Should Know segment, you can reach out to me on Facebook or Twitter or email. Know, that's K-N-O-W, at local12.com. And I want to thank Sheila Gray from Good Morning Cincinnati, because she actually recommended Josie to me. She knows her from years past. So wasn't she special?
Yeah, great, great good news story.
I just love her.